Kathy Mackin, and this is Rosie. I contacted off-leash training because if you follow me through the house, you will see why I need them so bad.
Let's see what you're talking about.
About all the residue on the floor is from your grabby paper towels, champs, super detailed tops. She loves our woodwork. There's hardly any baseboard that has not been chomped. She steals glasses. Cell phone. She jumps too much. And you can see here all these dark marks from her jumping on the door and me trying to hide them.
Okay, Mom, just hold this and go ahead and videotape me on the woods. Come here, Rosie. Come. Rosie, come. Come. Hey, Rosie, come. Come, Rosie. Come, come. Yes, come. Sit. Sit. Down. Heel. Well, so this is day one. This is entrance day of picking up the dog. Hold up. Rosie down. Down. Good girl, good down. Come on. Good girl. That's a big, beautiful girl.
Thank you.
a 7-month-old Great Pyrenees. This is my second pair, and my first pair, you know, you called her, it's like you didn't know her name. This dog is amazing. She wouldn't get in the car. She didn't like a leash. She jumped. She destroyed everything. And I mean, she heals and sits and stays, and I can walk away from her without a leash. It's awesome. I feel like I got freedom with my dog, my little Rosie. And I get to take her home today because she graduated. And so did Mom. Thank you. I would highly recommend off-leash leash canine training. And Jason, as for Jason, he's awesome.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.